Round 2 of the Sim Racing World Season 2 sees us here at Detroit, currently in starting the race in P2, and hopefully it'll be it's an action-packed race.
Safety car, will be exiting the pit lane, safety car.
Can you throw the yellow flag up?
Yeah mate, we are in the safety car, we are on the safety car, Peter will now take over.
Safety car is the exit of turn 2 onto the straight, waiting for the field.
Copy, mate.
Question time, mate. Fine, Andy.
Yep, that's all fine. You can turn the pit lane.
Okay, safety car's at the end of the straight. Be careful of the checkup, guys. Safety car will do one more lap. Safety car will come into the pits. Racing will resume at the end of this lap. Leader has the field, not to exceed 90 kilometres an hour. Safety car is in pit lane. The leader can restart the race at their discretion. No overtaking for the start finish line.
Okay, so just had a look. The reason why the bus not cleared is because you did not travel directly to the pit lane, you didn't make a pit stop. There was a drive to penalty, not a 7 miles.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, Greg.
Thank you. Thanks, mate.
Thank you.
Race control, car 64.
Yeah, talk about that.
First corner, lap 33.
Yeah, mate, we'll get back to that shortly. No, get back to you shortly.
024, racing.
Yeah, mate.
Car in front, given no room, squeezing.
Yeah, we'll be looking at that.
Sorry, Troy. I didn't realise I hit you. I didn't get an instant point on my screen or anything, but sorry if I did, man.
Yeah, I'm still up, Brad. Oh, good, Brad.
Race control, are we going to get a confirmation on the lap 34, 33 turn 1 incident before the podium?
Yeah, mate, it's in the chat. Cars row 24 will be receiving a 30-second post-race penalty for the incident on that 33 on turn 1.